What's up? How you doing, guys? Assalamu alaikum. Hope kila mtu mko poa. Sio, hope you good, guys. Just want to show you what are we doing here. Yeah, I'm just volunteering. I'm not working. Volunteering with my buddy. Yeah, just doing the rooftoping. He's teaching me. I'm learning it, how to do so. So this is I know makuti yao, mabati siju tunasema. Kwa hapa ndo wanavyoweka kwa tunatoa kila kitu alafu tunaweka new. Hii nyumba kuna nyingine ziko kama kadhaa hivi. Kwa tupo hapa tunakimbizana mradi. So working hard. Mradi riski ende kinywani, sio? Yeah, so mbona vitu vyote tunaweka hapa kwenye hii issue. Kata rada yangu pale. Na yeye tunatoss there, tunaweza tukutupa kwenye kwa dump. It's kind of interesting, you know, but this is how we do here. So I know my body. This is how they do roofing here. So now you take this out and then you put the new ones. So let me show you. I don't know if you'll be able to see it and how I'm doing it. So this is the things we're using to do so. Here, so that's why I'm doing this video. He went to grab some wood, and then you can see a big land here. Land in Kuwaiti, Papa on Fanya agriculture, Ukurima wa weed. He's not in, so they're making bread or something like that. And go, this is the guy here is taking us up. Yeah, we make a lot of mess down there. Kuna mbu hapa wakali sana
kuliko sana wapo kule. Wamefungiwa ndani itakuwa.
Yeah, kwa ndani kuonesha hii kidogo. Just wanna show you a little bit what we do here. And kumia ni kazi ya
all the green there.
Unaona ile? The sea train inakuja, ina pick up.
The train come and pick up all the greens, and then wanapeleka huko. They bring, yeah, they took him to Toronto, or Vancouver, wherever.
Same to the world, the state, the same, Marekani. Yeah. Yeah, but me, I'm doing this. Peace out. I wish I could show you better, but it is what it is. This is how we do it here. Yeah. We'll keep doing it. We're finishing up here and I put the wood. Can I end up with the wood? Make sure. Like this, but different. Gonna put it on top and then gonna make a sheet flying with it. Gonna put some sheet.
and then tunaweka shingling, tunaweka hayo makuti yao, tunakuonesha hayo makuti au makati hizo wanavyoweka. Yeah, it's quite experience, something interesting. Lane, you know, construction, they get good paid because it's dangerous job, you know. Yeah, like yesterday, we go for Gaile. It was too high, like good 30 feet, and we only used this and the big ladder that one can't even fit in there, so we need to have a step like those. Yeah, but it is what it is. We do what we gotta do, you know. Okay, peace out. Cheers.